South Dakota State is alone in second place in the Summit League standings, and today the Jackrabbit baseball team can complete a season sweep of Purdue Fort Wayne. It's getaway day in Brookings as the Jackrabbits, who have won four in a row and seven of nine, host the Mastodons in the sixth and final game of the regular season series. Threatening here, first and third, one away for Dixon, who hit a two-run homer yesterday. He turns and cranks a ground ball to third. Krambeck to second, a low throw dug out of the dirt by Brown for one, but Krambeck couldn't field it cleanly. Brown didn't get a good handle on that throw in the dirt. Second and third, nobody out. The line and the 1-2 pitch from Justin Miller. Steiger, a bouncing ball up the middle. This will at least tie the game. It's backhanded by Chapman, the second baseman. His throw to first is late. Steiger with an infield hit to tie the game at one, his eighth infield single of the season. It puts a lot of fear in opposing pitchers. And the right-handed hitter swings the first pitch and lines one down the line and right, slicing, but a fair ball that'll roll to the warning track. Scoring is Smith. Steiger is stopped at third on the RBI double by Falk. His ninth double, 36th run batted in of 2019. The Jacks a 2-1 lead, threatening for more with nobody out. 2-0 pitch, and Brown a liner the other way. That's into right field. That's a hit for Steiger to score. Here comes Falk around third, and the throw is there. Falk slide, and he got underneath the tag of Dylan Stewart. He went feet first, but was able to reach in with his right hand and get just underneath the glove of Stewart. McKay the line, the righty's 0-2. A breaking ball, and Stewart swings and misses. First strikeout for Nick McKay today. Miller stretches and he looks toward second. Runners don't go. The pitch is high and inside for ball four. And Miller has walked the bases loaded with nobody out in the second. The 1-2 pitch. Steiger a line shot beyond the diving Aaron Chapman into right center field. That scores Badger. That scores Beasley. Steiger into second standing up. It's a two-run double. His team and Summit League leading 13th of the year. Digs for the baseball in his glove, lifts his left leg, and delivers a breaking ball. Brown swings and misses. It squirts by Stewart to the backstop. So even though Brown is out, Smith will score, and the Jackrabbits gain a run. It's 7-2. What situation the Golden Eagles will be in. McKay's 1-2 hit in the air, slicing into right center. Badger and Holtz converge. Holtz a dive to his right, and the right fielder takes away a base hit from Yoho. Sprawled out, parallel to the ground in right center. 3-2 the count. The pitch from Armstrong. And Falk pops it up into shallow right. A long run for Dixon near the line. This ball will drop about 6 inches fair down the line and right, and it'll score a run. Everybody moves 90 feet. You couldn't go out and drop that ball any better than what Josh Falk just did. 10-2 Jackrabbits. Kissinger's 2-2. And Smith a line drive towards the gap in right center. That's a hit. Wasn't played well by Robert Young. He took a poor angle to it. And with that, Smith stands up for his fourth double of the season by winning 4 of 6 in the season series. The 1-1 grounded up the middle. Lang dives to his left, and the shortstop can't reach it. Smith scores. Falk has 3 hits and 3 runs batted in today, and South Dakota State leads it 12-2. McKay the stretch and the pitch, and Young tardy on a fastball down swinging, one away. The McKay 2-1 is on the ground to short. Steiger fields the third hop to second for one, and the relay by Ira to Kutsky in time, and that will end it. South Dakota State has tied its season high with a 5-game winning streak. The Jacks sweep Purdue Fort Wayne out of Brookings, taking game 3, 12-2.